Hi, I'm Keith.
Hi, I'm Kevin.
And welcome to episode 4 of...
Drinking Beer?
And Playing Polkas.
Nastrovia. Welcome, everyone, to Drinking Beer and Playing Polkas, episode four. Man, we are cruising through this. we're getting pretty good at this, I think.
Yeah. That last episode was... that was something special.
That was interesting. So, folks, when at home, that's what happens when the beer's going down too good.
Yeah. And you get the idea of, let's do overtime.
Let's do overtime.
Yeah, bad idea.
And then broadcasting it on... Facebook.
At the same, doing Facebook Live.
We had so many things going on at once. We really did.
Yeah, that was...
I felt bad for David, actually.
Yeah, our poor producer, who, by the way, is not here with us tonight.
We're doing this on our own.
We're recording on our own
tonight.
We're
fancy tonight. Yeah, we're important.
Well, so we like to think anyway.
Make sure we don't screw up. So, but that was a 9-hour drive by the Brass Connection off that album Down Through the Years. And that was for our good friend... Les Motika from Canada.
Beautiful. We love Les.
Yeah, we do.
Les and Mars.
He's such a great guy. Yeah, great couple.
You know,
yeah,
all them guys. They're just such good people. Yeah. And all the events coming up, we're getting into festival season and stuff.
It's coming, man. Yeah. Polka season's coming.
Yeah. And I can't wait to hang out with all of those guys.
Yeah, I know.
They're just so much fun.
It's going to be a lot of fun. So, and,
you know, right off the bat, do not forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Drinking Beer and Playing Polkas.
That's right.
If you're watching through Facebook, give us a like. And don't forget to actually click on through to the YouTube channel.
So you can, like you said, subscribe, give us a like. And then there's also a share button on the YouTube
channel.
Videos,
right. So you can share
on Twitter, Facebook, and all other stuff.
And then also...
Our email.
Email.
Yep. Drinkingpolkas@gmail.com.
Send us all of your requests, dedications, any announcements you have, any events you want us to talk about.
Yeah, exactly. I mean,
stuff like that. Any, you know, and here's another one we've not talked about yet, but I'm going to throw this one out there.
Okay.
Is if you have a beer that you would like us to try or do or have us review.
Oh, definitely let us know. Yeah.
Yeah, let us know.
That's a great idea. Yeah,
if we can get our hands on it, we'd be more than happy to do that.
And actually, I have a great question for us to answer later in the show about beer. A good friend of mine reached out to me and asked a question, and I was like, well, I'm gonna talk about it on the show, and we'll see what kind of answer we come up with.
All right.
It'll be interesting.
So
right off the bat, you want to go into some of those requests we got for this week's episode?
Yeah, we're going to get into a couple. And by the way, thank you to everybody that sent us requests for episode 3.
Oh, we had so much fun. Yeah,
that was
blast. Great.
And we had, I think we had a great selection of music.
I think
we actually
filled up 3/4 of the show was just requests.
Yeah, that was great. And
it was so cool.
And we've got more for tonight, which is absolutely great.
Yep.
So, we're going to get into them.
We are.
Well, the first one we're going to do is for our buddy Tyler Wysomski up in the...
Upstate New York area.
Upstate New York.
Upstate, yep.
And he wanted to hear something by...
TPM.
TPM.
Yep.
So we're going to kick it off with the Raindrops Polka by Toledo Polka Motion off the album No Illusion.
Here we go.
Powiedz ci dziewinie, powiedzcie mi, moja miła, czy mnie kochać, czy nie? Powiedzcie mi, moja miła, czy mnie kochać, czy nie? Czy mnie kochać, czy mnie kochać, bo ja kocham ciebie. O ciebie, twój koń, kark miał złamać, powrócę do ciebie. O ciebie, moj koń, kark miał złamać, powrócę do ciebie. Boga się nie boi, bo się ściska i całuje, i noc tracie schodzi. Bo się ściska i całuje, i noc tracie schodzi. Cheers. wieczorem z ukochaną dziewczyną. Janko Boginie, dziewczę ręce podniosło, ratuj Janku Boginie. Oj, nie zginiesz, oj, nie zginiesz, kochana. Deszcze padać przestanie, będę ja z tobą do rana. Deszcze padać przestanie, z tobą do rana. Deszczek pada i pada całą noczkę do rana. Mama się pytała, że z córeczką bywała. Mama się pytała, że z córeczką bywała. Byłam ja na zabawie, ta mi muzyczka grała. Wszyscy polkę tańczyli, ja się i przyglądałam. Ja się mi przyglądałam.
Go In the Valley by Lenny Gamoka and the Chicago Push off that album Home Is Where the Heart Is for our good friend
Mary Rose Rivati out there in Massachusetts. It's going down.
Oh, man, this
it's
is
going
good.
Downhill,
go.
Folks. And before that, once again, boy. For Tyler Wysomski, it was Raindrops Polka, Toledo Polka Motion off of the New Illusion album.
Yep.
And we're going to get into First Beer of the Night. And we are doing Lizard of Kaz.
By Founders Brewing Company in Grand Rapids, Michigan.
Grand Rapids, Michigan. Beer Advocate gives it a score of 86, which is pretty good.
It's very good for a beer like this. So right off the bat, on the bottle, we're just going to say right away that it's Imperial Stout. It's brewed in with blueberries, chocolate, and vanilla, and it's aged in bourbon barrels.
You know, and the funny thing is
pitch black.
Pitch black. And you can, when you smell it, you totally get the chocolate. You get the blueberry.
Oh, the blueberries are very prominent in the smell.
And what I really love about this is that the bourbon comes through just ever so slightly.
Yeah,
it's not like a heavy burn.
It's not like a lot of bourbon barrel aged beers, which you get like that burn, like you said, the burn from the bourbon. This is nice and smooth. It goes down very well.
It's
great. 10.5%, which is not bad from last week's episode of those heavy hitters.
Yeah, we. I think we need to learn a little bit which beers we're gonna have and kind of.
Well, you know,
session them out a little.
Well,
bit.
We did start off okay with that 6.5 night moves last week, but
that was good.
But then when we brought out the white chocolate, that was
a little.
Oops. Oops. We both got the oops of the week last week. That's for sure.
We have white chocolate and night moves.
Then we have big hugs.
And we finished off with big hugs. Actually, yeah. That was overtime.
That was
again,
overtime beer.
Mistake going into overtime.
Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be doing that for a while.
Yeah. Not until we figure a few things out, but.
That was interesting.
Yeah, that was interesting to say the least. Bad idea, especially when you're trying to edit everything. But
yeah. David loved it. David loved it.
Our producer had a good time last week.
Oh, he did. He actually had a great time. We had a lot of fun. Yeah. In the moment, we had a lot of fun, but then when we realized how much editing had to go into it, we're like, oh, wow.
Yeah. It's a little rough. And it's funny. I keep saying, oh, it was last week. It was last week. Well, technically, it was about 2 weeks ago.
It was 2 weeks ago, yeah. Sorry.
You know, it takes us a little bit of time to actually get through editing and stuff. So we want to kind of do this every week, but... You know, between Kevin working, me working.
We're still getting our footing on the ground with this stuff.
Yeah, David working. It's very difficult to get everything done and edit it and do all the things we need to get done to make it look good for everybody and get all the music in and all that stuff. So it takes a while to do. So just be patient with us. It'll get episodes will come quicker.
Yep.
It's just going to take us a little bit of time to... It will get up there for it.
Just hold tight.
Yeah, hold tight. We'll get there.
We'll get there.
And in the meantime, we're still going to play some great
music
for you.
We're
going to
have some great music. We got a great show for you here tonight. We got a great selection of music, so stay tuned for that.
Stay tuned, yeah. Speaking of which, we're going to get back into the music, and we're going to do a triple play.
Yeah, we are. We're going to go into a triple play.
And we'll send the first one out to... Our buddy Jeff Gerolaitis, and he's been doing some promoting out there for us.
Yeah, you know, thank you, buddy. We really do appreciate that.
We appreciate the kind words and everything. And
yeah, he's been all over, all of our Instagram posts, Facebook posts, and all that stuff. So thank you, man. We really do appreciate the support. So we're going to do a tune for you by The Boys, one of his favorite bands, and we'll do one called Boys Night Out.
What the boys are gonna do. It's the boys' night out. It's the boys' night out. You can bet they're not at home. Tonight they're on a town. It's the boys' night out. Let there be no doubt. Tigers on the prowl. It's the boys' night out. Boss all week, a lady sure looks good. Jump into my pickup truck and cruise the neighborhood. Drive down to the tavern and hit on Mary Lou. And that's just what the boys are gonna do. It's the boys' night out. It's the boys' night out. You can bet they're not at home. Tonight they're on the town. It's the boys' night out. Let there be no doubt. Tigers on the prowl, it's the boys' night out. After raising hell all night, we wake up in some jail. It's time to call our buddies now and get us out on bail. I don't know where we were last night, but next time you'll come too. And that's just what the boys are gonna do. It's the boys' night out. It's the boys' night out. You can bet they're not at home. Tonight they're on the town. It's the boys' night out.
me. I never knew that I could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back with every mistake. Now I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got
right, Darlin', Don't Say No by Jerry Kaminsky and his Merrymakers off that album Top Shelf Polkas. And
yep.
Before that was...
It was Heartaches by the Number by Boxon off their new album Come On and Dance.
And that first song of the triple play was obviously The Boys and Boys Night Out.
Yeah, for our good buddy Jeff from Massachusetts.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Hey, speaking of Jerry Kaminsky and the Merrymakers.
That's right. The reunion.
Reunion. It's coming up. It's a reunion. It's the first annual Polka Benefit Dance, and proceeds go to the American Heart Association. Mm-hmm. That's going to be Saturday. Yeah, Saturday, April the 29th up in Wyandotte, Michigan.
Yep.
At the PRCUA Hall.
Yep.
1430 Oak Street in Wyandotte, Michigan.
Mm-hmm.
Music That Night by Lenny Gamoka and the Chicago Push, and Jerry Kaminsky's Merrymakers, his reunion.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be a great time. Admission is $20. Doors open at 5?
No, doors open at 5. Music is from 6 to midnight.
Yeah, so 5
and
6. And
anybody that knows that's ever been to the PRCUA hall,
yep.
you're going to go from the hall to the bar and...
And just have a great time. I mean, you got two great bands, great polka entertainment that night.
Yeah, and for those of you, especially in Chicago, the IPA and the Festival of Friendship are running a bus trip out of Chicago. Yeah. And for information on that, call Dave Ulitsky at 312-315-2215. I believe the cost, if I'm reading...
$150.
Yeah, $150 per person.
For a double room or a single room is $190.
Yeah, for double or $190 is a double. Yep. Or I'm sorry, is a single.
Single.
But you get all, anybody that's been, like we've talked about, anybody that's been on a bus trip out of Chicago, you got to go. You got to do it at least once. They're a blast.
And like we said in last episode and the second episode, this is the same weekend as, or was,
with
the Lisa Maria Biscoop.
It was the benefit to honor the Lisa Biscoop Memorial Fund.
Yep.
And it was the organ and tissue donor that Ron Biscoop, his wife, put together in honor of their daughter, Lisa Marie. And they ran that successfully. And,
they
and
did.
I say successfully.
And that was great. That was 10 years, right? 10 years,
they ran that dance. And
good for them. And, every year, it seemed like the crowds got bigger and bigger. And they brought in some great...
Oh, they brought in great
polka entertainment.
Oh, yeah, over the years. I mean,
it was awesome.
Man, there's just so many. There's so many bands that came in, and
it was so much fun.
It was,
Years, going there, a lot of laughs and memories over there.
Oh my god,
And
you know that thing is you can't go up to Wyandotte, and you can't even go into Michigan without just having a good time with all those people.
I know it's true. I mean, there's such great people up there. You know?
Oh my god, and, Zalaskos, the Rosinskis, and.
Our buddy Stash Pasco.
Stash Pasco.
And John Zalasko Sr.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
His wife, Chris. And miss them all dearly.
Yeah, we do.
I can't wait to see you guys again.
It's a great time up there. Michigan people know how to...
They know how to party
They know
up
how
there.
To party up there, yeah.
And like I said, you know, once things end in the hall and you get things going in the bar afterwards...
Yeah.
All bets are off, man.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
you're like, I'm going to behave tonight.
Nope. There is
no behaving in Wyandotte. It's true. It really is true. But you had a special song for someone, right?
I do. And we're going to get back into some more music. And we're going to send this one out, especially for my cousin, Monica Snyder. And she is on the mend right now. She had a... brain tumor removed recently, and she's going through some chemo, but she's doing really well.
Good.
We want to send one out especially for her from, you know, Kevin and I and the whole family, all of us Pietrańczyks, and all of your family as well. We're going to send one out to you right now. We're going to do Good Wishes by the Downtown Sound off of the album All the Right Moves. Here you go. Yep.
Każdemu szybko leci, nie czeka na nas, nie czeka na nas. I kochajmy się nawzajem, dzisiaj, jutro, co?
Andy Blazonczyk and the Versatones off that album, The Good Old Days, with one tune called You Don't Love Me Anymore.
And like I said before, that was Good Wishes by the Downtown Sound off the All the Right Moves album, especially for my cousin Monica.
Yeah, continue to get better. We'll be thinking about you.
Yeah, always thinking about you. So yep. Get better, get on the mend. I know You're doing great, but yeah, keep it going.
Keep it going. And speaking of the Versatones, Keith, did you know?
Did you know? Eddie Belzoinchik Jr., the reunion tour.
He got the band back together,
yeah,
for a few gigs this year. He just performed here in the Chicagoland area at Glendora Banquets Hall on Saturday, March 4th.
Yep.
Was a great time.
Great time.
Yeah.
And then there's a couple more that he's got six dates. Well, yeah, six dates.
Yeah, all together, but now it's five.
No. Oh, that's right. That's right. Because yeah, they're going to be next. If you were not here in Chicago to yeah, see them, your next place
USPA,
to see them, USPA. And that's going to be a week.
Oh.
That's going to be a weekend.
Oh, yes.
That's
just going to be.
Oh, that's going to be a head scratcher right there.
That is going to be one crazy weekend.
You've got the
much great music.
It's going to be hard to top that one, honestly.
It is.
You've got the Eddie Belzoinchik, the Versatones reunion
project.
The project is coming back, and
Polka country musicians are recording Live and Jam Number Dose 2.
Oh man, I'm sorry, but that's just going to be an amazing weekend, really.
And then we'll have a few weeks to recover, and then good old Ocean Beach.
Ocean Beach.
Yeah. But the Versatones will be performing at USPA. They'll be performing at Seven Springs.
Seven Springs, Pulaski Polka Days.
And Summer Music Fest.
And Summer Music and Frankenmuth. So.
Yep.
Oh,
and
so in the meantime, we switched out beers.
We did.
And now we are. Oh, Lord.
We got this is actually a fresh beer. I just got this beer today.
So actually. Let's be honest. The beer actually got tapped today.
Today,
today.
Another
one of our favorite breweries.
So you have. So we've been talking a lot about Solemn Oath in Naperville, Illinois. Another brewery that we both have really enjoyed over the last few months is Noon Whistle Brewing out of Lombard, Illinois, and they are experimenting with New England style IPAs since January. This is their third release. Every month they're releasing a brand new New England IPA, and they're going to fool around with these recipes and see what the big fan favorite is, and then they're going to mass produce it. And it's going to be great. So this is their third one. This one is called Jive Gummy, 6.6%. Keith has never tried this beer yet. I tried it earlier today, but Keith's experiences for the first time.
My first sip of this. Here we go.
Yeah. What do you think? Ooh.
Oh, that's good.
So,
you know, the thing is, it looks like a glass of like
orange juice.
Pineapple juice.
Pineapple juice. Like Night Moves, like last week.
Yes.
So, once again, this is a New England style IPA.
You know, the aroma, I mean, you get that hoppiness on that aroma.
You do.
And you totally get the citrus in the taste.
Mm-hmm. They used Simcoe hops and El Dorado hops, and it gives it. There's a slight bitterness, but in the back end, the aftertaste, you get that actually physical taste of orange juice in the aftertaste.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, it's very impressive. These guys have been doing a great job. So
they are. Every beer that that we've had from them has absolutely been fantastic.
It's very good.
And like Kevin was saying, there's a little bit of a lingering bitterness
on the front end.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's actually it's funny because I get it on the back end. I get a little bit of that lingering back on the back.
Interesting.
But at the same time, it's not like your typical. It's not your typical IPA.
No.
Like
we said, episode one.
Episode one.
I was drinking beer from Hailstorm, Cirrus, New England oat style IPA, and I was talking about this whole craze with New England IPAs. And so what a new, like, it's hard to classify a New England IPA.
It really is because, it's like IPA light is the best way to say it.
People use the term juicy and haze.
Yeah.
So this has the haze.
Yeah.
And,
where we were saying an IPA, for those of you that don't know, has a typical bitterness to it. Mm-hmm. And the more IBUs you have, the more, and it's called International Bittering Units. The higher that is, the more bitter it is.
Yeah.
And the this, I would say, is on that low spectrum of IBUs.
Yeah, it's not
overly
there.
Bitter.
No.
But like I said, you get a little bit of it hanging out on the back end, which I absolutely love, because, and I like hoppy beers.
And
most, a lot of people don't
this
like
this was, oh yeah, no. I am an IPA lover.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
But people that are, that just go to a bar and they're like, oh, give me an IPA because it's the trendy thing to do. A, you don't know what you're drinking. And then they go, oh my God, this is overly bitter. And this is something that you would want to try.
And then there's some people that don't understand that certain hops give off certain taste.
Oh, absolutely. So
there are hops out there that can turn a beer into like probably one of the most tropical drinks you can ever believe in. Like Treehouse Trillium. I mean, a lot of what I've been hearing from my brother-in-law, Jared, is it's like drinking like pineapple juice or orange juice because the hops give off such a juicy,
you know, it's funny
flavor.
Because as you're saying pineapple juice, I take a drink of that and that's what I'm getting. It's a little bit of that.
That's what you're picturing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's definitely it's pretty cool. You know,
and the funny thing is, like we said, this literally got tapped in the brew house
today. And I went over.
So they're not. They don't even have a bottle.
Nope.
They
crowler.
They call. They get them in these.
Oh yeah, for anyone that's curious of like what they're looking at right now.
Yeah, you know, it's almost like a. Anybody's ever seen like Foster's lager?
It's a big
cans.
Can. Yep. Yeah.
It's a giant can of beer.
That's exactly what.
But
it is.
But that's what these microbrews do. Is they can. These beers, they're 32 ounces.
They put a shot of nitrogen in it to keep it
to keep
fresh.
It fresh. So it's actually shelf stable.
Yep.
So you can bring it home
for about
and just
two, three weeks.
Yeah.
It would last because Funny Gummy, the original one we had from them, I got a crowler of it and it lasted, the shelf life on it was about 2 weeks when I had it. The taste dramatically changed, but it still was pretty fresh. So.
Huh. So, Noon Whistle.
Yeah, Noon Whistle.
You guys
check
rocked
it out, guys.
Man.
Oh, yeah.
You guys rocked it.
Definitely. Cheers. All right. Sweet, man. So.
All right,
you know what? I'm in the mood for some live polkas. Yeah.
Live music.
Live music.
You guys know us by now.
Oh,
man.
Yeah,
we
love our
the live stuff.
We do.
And
shoot.
We got a really nice triple play here for you of some really good live stuff. And the first one we're going to do is by request. And one of my dearest friends, Christy Novakowski.
Oh, yeah, the whole gang out there. King Dupa.
The secretary.
Yep.
And we love all you guys.
Yep.
And so. We're going to kick off the triple play with Change of Pace live from Cocktails up in Wisconsin. And we're going to do Dance, Dance, Dance.
With a little extra there in there, too.
A little bit extra.
A little special treat for you guys.
When you're down and feeling bad and there's something troubling you, just grab yourself a partner and just have a dance or two. First just sing a happy song, watch the sun come shining through. Your day will be much brighter when you do just like we do. You gotta dance, 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 and sing, sing, sing. You won't believe the happiness a little song can bring. So come on, smile, 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 be happy and gay. A smile will bring the sunshine out and end the rainy day. The lesson you should learn, just sing the melody, then you sing the harmony. Your day will be much better when you sing along with me. You gotta dance, 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 and drink, drink, drink. You won't believe the happiness a little bit can bring. So come on, smile, smile, smile. Change your face. stick around. Lots more Holiday Madness coming your way. Don't forget, our CDs are available for you here today. We'll see you around in just a couple of minutes at the bar to say Nostrovia. It's time for a little change drinking song, so grab your glass. Don't I need to buy my beer?
No, that's my beer.
Ray, the guy I buy beer from, or Ted. Me, the guy I'm buying for. By the distance to the store. So I think I'll have a beer. La. That's perfect. La 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 la. Tea. No thanks, I'll have a beer. Which brings us back to dough. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's now your turn to participate with a change of pace. Dough, I need to buy my beer. Ray, the guy I buy beer from. Me, the guy I'm buying for. By the distance to the store. So I think I'll have a beer. La 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 la. Tea, no thanks, I'll have a beer. Which brings us back to the That's all.
All right, do we have any Walt Disney fans in the house?
I love you, you love me. Everybody sing together. We're going to do that as a polka. And I see.
Alright, you guys all know the words, I'm sure, so join and sing along with us.
Right, here's a tune from Mary Poppins.
Sure.
Gonna send us enough, my lovely wife, Christine. The middle one, she's at the middle bar. This song for you, Under the Sheets.
That's not a Disney song.
Disney song.
Who's Melanie? Middle bar.
The seaweed is always greener and some by the ear, Sister Lee. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, one man on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things surround you, what more are you looking for? Under the sea, darling, it's better. Time where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devote full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as I fed the way they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they ain't for a worse affair. One day when the boss get hungry, you're simply beyond the blue. Under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in frequency. We want the land folks love to cook, under the sea we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is sweet here,
we got to be here
naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the urge to start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. Who played the flute, the car played the harp, bass played the bass and they sound the sharp. Played the brass, the chop played the tub, the fluke is the duke of soul.
way he can play the lings on the strings, the trud racking out the blackfish he sings. Melt and the spread, they know where it's at. And oh, that blowfish blow! Under the sea, under the sea, when the sardines begin, it's music to me. What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot cross, they see and fan. Each little clam, you know how to jam it under the sea. Each little slug, you're cutting the rug, you're under the sea. Each little snail, you know how to whale you. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yes, we in luck, you're down the muck, you're under the sea.
We'll do this one especially. Joining us via satellite, I like to say that, for Kevin, Kevin Juba. Song for you right now off our breaking news CD. Tommy on the vocal. This is the news tribute to the late, great Eddie Blazoinchek Sr. We're going to do it for you right now. Join in on the last verse and sing a little polka celebration with us. Here we go. This one's called Eddie's Song.
Eddie's song. Actually.
And there you go, Eddie's Song by The News from Ocean Beach 2015. And then we had Under the Sea by Freeze Dry from USPA 2015. Hey, Johnny, we're still waiting for that new album.
If you guys were listening, going to be on our new album. And we're still waiting.
We're still waiting.
Get on that. Although I do know they are working on
they
it
are.
And stuff. So
yeah, they're working hard on it.
I'm just busting your chops.
Yep, we are.
But that would be awesome if it was on there.
Hint, hint, wink, wink.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Back to Ocean Beach.
Yeah.
Ocean Beach, Beach Park Polka Days.
Oh, man. Keith, I'm pumped.
You know.
it's going to be.
It is, we talk about it all the time.
Yeah.
And everybody talks about it. It is the premier event right now. In polkas.
In polkas. Yeah, it really is. I mean, you're partying on the beach. You're just having a great time. Once again, it's run by Richie and Wally Dombrowski and the whole and Jarek and, like I said, the whole Dombrowski gang. Features 11 great polka bands this year, including Wisconsin's finest, Polish Connection.
They're
coming out, man. Yeah, and it's
those
be,
guys do an amazing
they do.
Job.
Their
they
new
really
album.
Do.
Yeah, that dropped, yeah.
Three little words.
Yeah, great
and,
stuff.
You know, we had, the IPA had them out last 2016 for the IPA Festival of Bands and the warm-up dance. We had them on Saturday,
and they
just killed it.
And
they
were here for, and they were also here for Bel Air Days.
Yeah.
Over the summer, and they did a fantastic job. Great group of guys.
Yeah.
And, just can't wait to see them. So it's going on June 21st.
It starts off June 21st, which
Wednesday on the boardwalk.
On the boardwalk. Polka Country plays out on the boardwalk, and that's a free event.
Yep.
Let
me just say it right now. The 3-day passes are available right now.
Absolutely. Get a hold of Richie Dombrowski.
So you reach out to Richie, he'll get you a 3-day pass. It is $55. So you save $5. Yeah. So that $5 you can buy us a beer. So come on. It's a win-win.
And all the information, go to oceanbeachparkpolkadays.com.
Yep.
And like we said, starts off on Wednesday and goes through Saturday. You got Polka Country.
Mm-hmm.
And Thursday is going to be...
choo-choo.
We don't know what that was. I do know what that was, but we're not going to talk about it.
I know, right? I actually do know where that came from, but we're not going to say that right
now. We're not going to say it right now.
Oh, boy.
On Thursday, you're going to have the New Tones from Pennsylvania.
Yep.
Stephanie. They're going to be in the
pavilion. That Thursday morning, afternoon-ish.
Yeah. And then in the ballroom that night, you got Matt's All-Star Jam Band.
Maestro's Men.
And Lenny Gamulka and the Chicago Push.
Yep. And then on Friday. In the pavilion, you have the Boys and Polish Connection.
When we say in the pavilion, that means that's on the beach. And
So the Boys and Polish Connection on the beach?
So
ooh.
I got to describe for you what that actually is. So you're on the ocean, and I say this all the time. There's only one place I've ever seen it where you will find more people facing away from the ocean.
I know, right?
Listening to music than, you got this beautiful ocean. You're in, on the
You're
on
in, like,
the
a
sound.
Beautiful area.
Yeah.
But we're all just, like,
and everybody's
watching the polka music.
Everybody's got their back turned to the ocean watching polka music.
Watching polka music.
I'm sorry. There's nothing more beautiful.
And let me tell you... if you want some fine, fine refreshments on the beach, go look up reels.
You got to go
to the real world.
I was gonna say you need to be proper. You got to take a step into the real world.
They always got those crazy concoctions on there.
I don't know what he had last year, but Zoom.
Every day was something different.
10 gallons of that stuff in a big igloo.
10-gallon drum.
Okay, so on Friday, then...
We got lost track there.
Yeah, in the ballroom, you're going to have the News Polka Country Musicians and the Eddie Foreman Orchestra.
Awesome.
On Saturday. Saturday morning,
on the beach,
the News and the Beat.
Wow.
I don't need to say anything
more.
Don't need to... Boom.
Don't.
Mic drop.
Dave, Just keep adding it. Keep adding it. Make it. And then at night you have the fine entertainment of the boys, the pole country musician, the Dynatones, their comeback.
And Polish Connection. That, I mean, that's just going to be a killer night right there. So,
and like we said, nothing really to say at this point. Like I said, three-day pass.
New London, Connecticut. Contact Richie Dombrowski. And let's see, for information, call 860-598-4117 or send them an email at info@oceanbeachparkpolkadays.com.
And I'm sure any polka festivals, USPA most likely, they'll have
Richie, Wally, them guys,
they'll have all the information for
see
you.
See anybody in the band, they'll those give you guys will have tickets. Passes. Absolutely. Yep.
So speaking of Ocean Beach.
Take it back.
Yeah.
Take it back. So back Ocean Beach was originally run by Dick Piller.
Polkabration, baby.
Polkabration. Oh, yeah. And
week and think a half
about
long.
This. Think about this for a second. They ran for 11 days. 11 days. Let that sink in for a second.
Oh, I would.
We have trouble running 3 days, let alone Ocean Beach, four days.
You would see me just lying flat on the ground on the beach, just like, Kevin, are you okay? And I'm like,
yeah.
I can't do it anymore.
I mean, that's usually after night one for I know. Some people.
The next day you're like, hey, Fionn. You're like,
did I really do that last night?
it's true, though. But,
Eleven days.
Yeah.
But, yeah. But we're speaking of back in the day.
We're going to do some our oldies but goodies segment. We got some...
We got some really nice ones for you tonight.
We got a nice triple play coming your way.
We picked some winners for this one.
We did.
So, many of you know them, and you love them dearly.
Oh, yeah.
The Kurgels.
I think Maureen, I know where we're going with this.
Yeah.
Yep.
So we're going to kick off the oldies but goodies segment with the Polka Shamrocks.
Oh, baby. Here we go. Off that album, Player Favorites. Here's one called
Dark Knight Polka.
Chimney. say, polka music's all we play. See people happy, gay, here is what we shall and say.
If you believe in polka music, swing with us, dance around, shout a sound.
Hey!
If you believe in polka music, then you'll be as proud as we.
If
you believe in polka music, sing with us, dance around, shout the sound.
Hey!
If you believe in polka music, then you'll be as proud as we.
Polish music is our love, sent to us from heaven above. If you're Polish, let it show, give a cheer, let us know. If you believe in polka music, swing with us.
So there was There's Nothing Like a Polka from Jimmy Weber and the Sounds off the Soundsational Polkas album. And we send that one out especially to one of our dear friends, Maria Dipiatic.
Yeah, Maria.
Out in Pennsylvania. Yep. We send that one out especially to her.
For you.
And like we said, we had some unusual stuff in that triple play.
We did. And we got another tune called Believe in Polka Music by the Peppermint Sticks off that album, Play Your Favorites. That was one that just was buried in my music archives. And I pulled it up for this week's show. And I was like, I think this would be a good song for this week. And then before that, we had...
Dark Knight Polka.
Polka Shamrocks.
I believe that was a Happy Louie tune done by the Polka Shamrocks.
I think it was Happy Louie, yeah.
Yeah.
So.
And, well, you know what? We're kind of, we don't, like we always say, we don't have a time frame on the show, but.
We don't, but.
We do.
We're
trying to keep it to about an hour and whatnot. So.
So, like, we're towards the end of the show right now. But man, you know, we have so much fun on this. The time flies.
It just flew by, and
it does.
I hope you guys really enjoyed all the music, and we pulled out
some big ones tonight. And
yeah, we pulled out some different stuff. And
we did.
Remember to always subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Give us a like on the video.
Yep. If you're watching through Facebook,
click on the link. Then go to our YouTube page.
Go all the way to YouTube. Make sure that you click on that. Give us a like. You can share it to Facebook, Instagram.
All that fun stuff.
All the good social media stuff.
And then don't forget to email us your requests and dedications and events you'd like us to talk about.
And like I said earlier, if you got a beer that you want us to try out or something.
We'll find it and we'll get it and then
we'll see if
review
we can
for
get
it.
It and we'll review it. And you know,
hey,
that's what we do here. So
yeah, we just enjoy our beer.
Yeah, so...
Drinkingpolkas@gmail.com.
Drinkingpolkas@gmail.com. Yeah. Don't forget. I guess that's about it. We're going to wrap it up for tonight.
I think so.
We're going to close it off with some Polka Family. We haven't done Polka Family, I don't think,
in our three episodes. We have not played them, so why not do it at the end of episode four?
Episode four. We're going to squeeze it in under the wire.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to do Graj Hłopczy Graj, Playboys Play.
Yep.
And that's off the Hungry for More album. And with that, we're going to bid you a...
Yeah, until next time, guys.
Until next time,
we'll see you for episode 5.
Episode 5, we're going to give you a... Nazdrovia.
Nazdrovia. So thank you, everyone. Drinking beer.
Playing polkas.
Thank you, everyone. Good night.
Graj, Hłopcy, graj, i na lewo, prawo, graj.